One-Minute Guide for Camille, easily one of the best, if not the best character in the game currently in Guardian Tales. Reason why he's so good, a combination of his healing, damage, and the ability to reduce enemies' defense. The exclusive weapon for him is amazing, but not necessary. He's still great without it. The benefit of his exclusive weapon will be allows him to attack multiple enemies at once, and then also applies his defense reduction immediately. For all the accessory and merch choices, the tankier options are usually better for arena. More damage-oriented options are going to be better for all other game modes. The best accessories in order of rarity are going to be Sharpshooter, Golden Pocket Watch, Black Crown Ring, Bad Panda Brooch, Mirror Necklace of Riches. Lastly, the hardest but probably the best one is going to be Earth Necklace. As for merch, best in order of rarity is going to be Aoba's Eye Mask, Mayreel Cushion, Little Princess Figure, and Sample Statue of Bravery. Besides from being absolutely busted in arena, what makes him great is how versatile he is with other heroes and elements. So regardless of what your current roster looks like, he's a great addition to your team. So don't be afraid to build this guy.